This is Skydive Orange in Orange County, Virginia. Inside the hangar, the professionals are getting their parachutes ready for the big jump. I have an instructor and a photographer who jumps with me with a camera attached to his helmet, capturing every moment.
So what are you doing here today with your harness?
It's my birthday.
Oh, happy birthday for you.
And Mom and Dad, they don't know that I'm doing this today. So hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
So would you like to say something before we go?
Love you, Mom and Dad and Jen. Here we go.
There's a little bit of training, but before you know it, that plane is coming down the runway. You wave at the camera, you hop in, and watch the earth get smaller and smaller as you lift up into the sky. The ride is about 20 minutes. There's my instructor, Mike, behind me. He's only hooked onto me with four big hooks. Right now we're climbing to 13,500 feet, way above the clouds. This is the part where I lose all color in my face and just hope that I don't lose my breakfast. Then, the door opens. The entire plane unloads and it's my turn to go. You can read my lips here, I'm pretty sure. I'm saying, oh my God, it's because I've just realized what I'm about to do. My photographer, Peter, goes out first and hangs on to the plane, and then, no turning back. Stay with us, everybody, because coming up, we're going to see if I can land on 2 feet.